Let's give the Lord a hand clap of praise. That's a beautiful